there's a lot of really good pieces here, but there's just a couple pieces that are missing that I think if they were here, it'd make it complete. You know, it reminds me of something in the Bible, the story that we read today. There was all these people and they were out in the wilderness and they were being taught by Jesus, and suddenly everybody started to get hungry. They needed some food. And the disciples were like, Jesus, well, what are we gonna do? And there was this little boy there and he didn't have much, but the little boy offered his fish and his bread and he said, here, Jesus. And you know what? Just like in our story, Jesus took that bread and he multiplied it. And so in our own lives, what are some of our talents that are missing from God's kingdom? I mean, you might have something that somebody needs, a word of encouragement to your sister. Or what about at church, you have a talent to help people feel welcomed in kids' church. You see, when we all are together and we're giving God our best, he takes even those small pieces and he makes them effective in his kingdom. So think about this. What is something, a talent or a skill that you have that you could give to Jesus and help build God's kingdom? Let's pray. Jesus, I thank you so much that you've given us skills and talents, and help us to remember to give those talents to you so that we can help serve you and serve the church. In Jesus' name, amen.